My name is Sasan Parvin. I'm a technical director of iBurst, the brand of WBS, Wireless Business Solution, the licensed operator in South Africa. It's an extensive network as a next generation network, IP, end-to-end network. It's probably the largest network in South Africa as we've grown to over 100,000 subscribers. And we come to realize that many of the users of our network are really corporate and SMEs. Market of corporate demands for SLA-driven, dedicated type services. We are still looking for different technologies to complement on what we have in the form of transmission, microwave, fiber, and satellite. That's where the sort of Radwin came to, you could say, to our rescue. So it becomes our fulfilling our challenge and answer to many of our questions. We have in excess of 2,000 Radwin link in our network today. Essentially, one of our product attributes was the fact that we are fulfilling the desire of the customer instantly. We wanted to be able to, as you say, we want it now, we will provide you the link as we're saying, the same day.
After we've looked at a couple of technologies and we've did a couple of trials and we've selected Radwin basically based on the quality of the equipment as well as the performance of the system and the reliability and also the ability of the system to actually withstand interference. We've deployed quite a number of point-to-point links, and now we've reached a point now where we want to start to expand the network more with the challenges that we face, where we need to space on the mast. Hence now we started to look at the point-to-multipoint system and the Radwin 5000. Obviously we've identified a system which is very good, and we've already tested in the lab, and we're actually in the plan or in the process to actually roll out the 5000 so that we can have a bigger footprint and also a bigger capacity in our network so that we can provide the connectivity for our customers.
Of course, from a technology point of view, Radwin, as we said, not only was efficient in terms of the spectrum, but also in aspects of rugged design that we could put it in any environment that we had in our infrastructure, as well as in terms of tolerance, in terms of power, and so on and so forth. But also in terms of the non-line of sight, so we could really adapt it to the environment. Of metros where there are many the build-up of the density of the buildings, as well as in some of the rugged trains that we have in our country. I must say, and I say it proudly, and I'm very pleased to say this thing again, that it's the relationship cemented and become to a partnership level, not just the technology, but also the actual Radwin as a company, that we've been very pleased to receive the service that we have been receiving in terms of delivery of technology, in terms of the design and deployment. They have always been there for us. They've been assisting us all the way. And really anything that we have demanded has been really fulfilled, if it's not there already. So we are very grateful to this part, to what they have done for us. And we would like to double our effort. And I'm sure we'll double our effort going forward to expand on the achievement that we have done together. To magnify this tenfold in the next few years.